I chose engineering because I really love to learn about how things work and just its practicality.
I chose engineering because I really love the problem-solving aspect of it. I loved looking at how can we make the world better and what role can I play in that.
If you're interested in making a big impact and solving big problems and answering big questions, then engineering is probably the right path for you.
Anybody with a degree in engineering will have lots of opportunities, and I think the hardest part is figuring out what they want to specialize in. All of our students have many job opportunities, and so they're able to specialize in a particular area, and there's a huge demand for geotechnical engineers.
Our research is extremely collaborative, and it requires not only me, the professor, to work with other professors across the college, but it also requires our students to work together very closely.
Collaboration is an important part of the educational process, and the faculty here all have collaborators, not only within the department, but also outside of the department.
We've got a lot of research going on across the department that students are always getting engaged with.
It's really cool to work with professors who teach my classes, but they're also involved in the same passions about research as I am.
We have lots of facilities. Our students get a lot of hands-on experience through their lab courses. And then there's also facilities that are available to our students that are doing research. There's lots of opportunity to combine, you know, the collaborative knowledge that we've gained in order to look at our materials in different ways.
Our work in and out of the classroom has built a tight-knit community of engineers.
As engineering balls, we work really hard, but we do it together.
Within engineering, there's a lot of great support systems on campus. For me personally, I've gotten involved with the Society of Women Engineers. They've been really great with mentoring me and helping me mentor others.
I was a co-founder of the Sisters Women in EECS program, which was really meant to build a community of women in computer science and electrical engineering in our department and give us an opportunity to interact closely with each other.
At the Tickle College of Engineering, they really encourage getting out there and getting hands-on experiences through internships and co-ops.
Our students get the opportunity to interact with people who are doing real-world research for real-world problems.
The Tickle College of Engineering is really supportive for doing entrepreneurship. They connected me with the Anderson Center for Entrepreneurship here at UT.
We have over 100 companies within 50 miles of the Tickle College. We're in the right place for people to make those connections and get the experience they need to find out what they really want to do.
Engineering balls light the way for our community.
Engineering balls light the way for industry.
Engineering balls light the way for success.